What's up, y'all? We're back with part two of Horizon Zero Dawn Remastered. And man, let's not waste any time. I was so excited to go home and play this game. So, let's get right into it.
Rost?
Graphically insane. How about Dad?
Is he? 2 days before the proving and he goes off without me? He wouldn't do that.
So she has been through some rigorous training exercises for years, and now she is quick save. I love it. So we can save. That's perfect. You can also knock over small machines using R2. Really? Okay. Yeah. Do what you gotta do. Why is it so shaky? Yeah. Wow. Beautiful. Alright. We saved. Oh, that's right. I can run. Medicine pouch full? What the? That is so dope. So, I can craft, right? I forgot how to craft. Oh, I got 20, so I'm good.
He said we go hunting this morning. Why isn't he here?
Because this is the final test. You don't know that? Look how beautiful this looks. Oh my goodness. I'm glad I came. Started
with the hell?
Anyways, I'm glad I'm playing this, man.
There. What's going on with him?
Oh, wow. Oh, the traversal is amazing. Dad?
Aloy.
Oh.
You're here.
Is everything okay? Why the hold up?
Did you want to be alone?
No. We must speak.
Yeah, I want to be alone with you, girl.
I've been thinking about your training, Aloy. You've learned to hunt, learned to survive. But I fear there's a lesson I failed to teach you.
About love.
Would you learn it now?
Of course. I'll always learn what you have to teach.
That's what's
up. There's been some trouble recently.
Mm-hmm.
It affords an opportunity to learn this lesson, but it will be dangerous. You must come prepared, or you will die.
Hmm.
Descend into the embrace and hunt until you have gathered the parts for fire arrows.
Okay.
Fire arrows? What kind of trouble are we talking about?
Once you have the parts, you will meet me there, at the gate beyond the village of Mother's Heart.
Hmm.
The North Gate? At the edge of the Embrace?
Yes. Now be on your way.
Now beat it.
Is something else bothering you?
No. I'm fine.
You sure?
Are you worrying about what happens after the proving?
What happens is clear. You will be accepted as one of the tribe, and I will still be an outcast.
Damn.
Shunned.
That's what it is.
Rost, even if the tribe accepts me, I won't...
There is much to do, Aloy. We will discuss this later.
I'll never reject you.
Okay.
Okay.
Anything else you want me to do while I'm down in the Embrace?
Odd Grotta might be out of food by now. You could hunt a week's worth of meat for her, if you find the time.
Okay.
Wouldn't mind if she'd say thanks just once.
Right, just once.
Grotta follows the law. Her silence towards us is honorable, not an insult.
Okay.
If you say so.
And I'll get the
parts. I'll go gather the parts, but I'm also going to pay Karst a visit.
Aloy.
What?
That man breaks the law every time he speaks to you.
So what?
And I'm glad he does. I want to buy a tripcaster, and no other trader will sell to outcasts.
Right.
Stock it with ammunition, then. You'll find use for that weapon tonight.
Oh, I will.
That sounds ominous. All right. See you at the North Gate.
Bye, Dad. All right. Wait. Hey. Okay, talk to Carson Trade for... Okay. Gather blaze from the striders, gather meat shards from the machines.
Something's really bothering him. If he thinks
I'm wow,
gonna
man. Him, here we go, guys. Here we stinking go. So that's a safe spot. I got you. Let's go in. Let's go. We going in. Oh, I can slide. I can booty slide like Call of Duty. That is so cool. I'm gonna save right here.
The embrace.
All right, bet.
My
we
whole
save.
Life, I've never gone beyond this valley.
Just
that'll
in case.
Change after the proving.
Quick save.
2 days. 2 days until I get answers.
All right, bet.
2 days, and I'll know who she was, and why I was cast out at birth.
Let's go this way.
Excuse for that. All right, time to gather the parts for some fire arrows. I should find a herd.
I got you. Oh, it's raining now? Oh my god, this game is so good. Wait, what? Yo, this game is something else. Look at the water. Oh my god. I'm still learning, y'all. I'm trying to learn as much as I can. Okay, we're getting close. Ooh. Hold up. There they go. Killed the wildlife.
Look out below.
All right, here we go. All right, here we go. Oh shit. That was bad. Easy work. All right. That was easy work. Okay. Let me get some more of these. Thank you. Thank you very much. How do I craft again? Shit, I gotta be careful. That's how you do it, okay. Yo, this is so fun. Oh my goodness. This is mad fun. What is that? Oh, it's a campfire. Alright, bet. Alright, bet. We're gonna get at him. Hold up, hold up, hold up. Stay right there, stay right there.
Low and quiet, does it?
Got him. Easy work. Oh, no. Come on up, buddy. Ooh, nice try. Sucker. Thank you. Appreciate your business, baby. Yo, we going in on these clowns. I can booty slide. Oh my god. Yes. How do I craft again? I forget how to craft. You know what I was concerned about? That I wasn't going to be able to save. How do I craft? No. No, what? No. Ah, yes. That's how you craft. So, L1. No more fire arrows. Yo, this is amazing. Bro, this is so amazing, bro.
That's it. Nothing to see here.
Oh, shit. Ooh. Ah, yes. Gotcha. Perfect. Hold up. Got it. Oh my god, this game is too fun. Weapon wheel. Okay. I can use fire arrows now? Absolute fire, bro. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Let's sneak around. Okay, I can use fire arrows.
You're not gonna like this.
Ah, ah, ah! Yeah, okay, buddy. Oh, shit, more? Come on, buddy. No! This is crazy! Oh my god! Nope. Dumbass. Huh. How does it feel? How does it feel to get shot in the face? Baby, baby. Got ropes and all that. Yo, this is so good. Oh my god. You have no idea. What happened to my fire arrows, man? Oh, I need more. Okay, I guess I gotta get more. So let me check my map real quick. I gotta get more fire arrow equipment. Oh shit. Alright, we're gonna do the smart way.
Right on target.
Oh shit! I didn't even see him coming at me. Got him. Next. Oh, hey. Keep dancing. Yeah, bub. I love this. Do you understand that? Kick rock, son. Oh, I need one more. Shit. Ah, there we go. Woo, that was close. Ah, you thought you had me. You thought you had me, baby. Thanks. Oh, damn, I need one more. Hold on. Give me that. I bet. We're gonna go in on these clowns, man. Here's another herd. What's that? I might kill all of them.
I felt that.
Hey, asshole. Got him. Damn, I'm surrounded.
Ooh.
Okay. Where's the next batch of herds? I'm getting everything. Yikes. Let me save. All right, let's go back. Let me first, I gotta just craft these. Okay, I'll get more, but for now, yeah. What's this? All right, bet. What do we have? Okay. You can slow time with that. That's sick. Okay. There he is. Oh, look at that. Meat. Got him. Don't run from me. Wouldn't be wise. Ah! Let's go. Got a trophy for this, man. Got him. See ya, pal. See ya, chump.
Hello.
Hello. Get that blaze, baby. Set that blaze ablaze. Nice. We good now. Now we're good. All right, where'd I get that? Get my piece of meat. Pick up my meat. I think he fell over here, right? Yeah, here he is. Poor bastard. Thanks for the meat, son. All right, I'm gonna go. What the hell is that? I heard something. Like, oh, foxes and stuff. Outcasts coming through. Hey. Oh, my health. Oh, this is so cool. Look at that, guys. Wow. I am flabbergasted by the beauty of this world. Wait, stealth swim? Oh, this is so great. Okay. Is she wet? Yes, she is. Yo, what you say to me, man?
Think I'd be very nice.
Lucky if I don't. Put an arrow through your brain, son.
Time to see Karst and get a trip caster.
Move.
He took on 3 watchers yesterday. 1 hit each.
Oh, yeah? Whoa. Do I climb this? Oh, yes, I do. Oh, yes. Oh, my God. This is great.
No one else around. Looks safe to meet. My guess is he'll be waiting for me.
Yeah, sure. Just getting a lot of stuff. I don't even know what I'm getting. What I'm getting. Sup, homie? Sup, my G?
Well, well, well. An outcast on my doorstep. All
yeah.
Mother protect me.
Surprised you saw me the way you keep looking every other direction to make sure no one's watching. Careful there, or you'll sprain your neck.
Right.
It's always a pain in the neck when you show up, girl, one way or another.
That's funny. Let me see.
Is there a reason why you're acting so cranky today?
Yeah.
Once you run the proving and get made a brave, you'll deal with traitors in Mother's heart. Maybe I don't like losing customers.
Traitors who don't break the law and deal with outcasts, you mean?
That's right. Our days of crime will be behind us, so long as you keep quiet.
Okay. So...
Are you worried I'm going to tell someone that you trade with outcasts?
Well, if you tell on them, you're telling yourself.
But you never know.
Right.
You can stop worrying. The secret's safe with me.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I figured. But I don't mind hearing it.
Oh. Alright,
The only person I've ever told about our trades is Rost.
Yeah, well, not like he can turn me in, even if he wanted to.
Right.
Law and duty sort of a man, that Rost. I don't know how you stand it.
You really don't know why he was cast out?
I don't know.
I've told you no. I don't think anyone knows what he did, but it must have been serious because his term is for life.
Wow.
Why do you take the risk, trading with outcasts?
Every time you ask. If a big, meaningful talk is what you're after, move along.
It's because you used to be one, isn't it?
Yeah. Got caught poking around one of the metal ruins out beyond the Embrace. Matriarch said I was tainted and gave me 5 years.
What did you see in the ruins?
Nothing I can make sense of. After my shunning... I tried living back in Mother's Heart, but everyone I knew had moved on, and there were so many people everywhere I turned. I like it better out here.
Okay.
Last time I visited, you had a tripcaster available for trade. Still got it?
I do.
Give it
but
up.
You need to bring me a scrapper lens. What can I say? Special weapons don't come cheap.
Oh, is that right?
Oh, I can pay. Took down a scrapper not long ago. Stripped out the lens in perfect condition.
Nice.
I'll be the judge of that. Show me.
Here, man. You said you're looking for a lens or something? What is she buying?
I thought you wanted a tripcaster.
I do.
I'm ready to trade when you are.
Okay. Tripcaster. That's what it is. Oh. Okay. Cheer. Maybe I can get a sling? No. Wow.
Now that you've got yourself a tripcaster, practice how to use it someplace else, all right?
All right.
My life's exciting enough without a bunch of shock wire booby traps to trip over.
Maybe I can try it on
really?
Your face.
Could have fooled me. Will you be around later, in case I want to make another trade?
I'll be here. Same as usual, bring me the parts you harvest from any machines you hunt. The better the parts, the more shards I'll pay.
Nice.
Be sure to take a close look at my inventory, though. Who knows? Maybe I've got something that could give you an edge in the proving.
Okay.
I guess that concludes our business.
All right. Good luck in the proving. Blessing of all mother and all that.
I've got what I need. Time to meet Rost at the North Gate.
How do I switch weapons? L1. Oh. Aim at the ground near enemies. Fire at two spots to place a shot. So the enemy.
It's not getting any warmer out here.
Okay. Let me save here. Is there something else I need to do? Let's check the map. Mizap. Southern Embrace. So, wait. Ruins. Southern Embrace, huh? Active. Meet Ross, okay. Okay. Oh wait, errands. I just saw it. So now let's check the map. Talk to Greta. Let's go there first. Let's talk to Greta. And then we'll meet Rost.
I've stopped those striders for half a day.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Stealth. Talk to Greta. Man, this game is beautiful. Look at that. Oh my god. Need I say more? What is this? Up? The mother's heart must be up there. Let me try this new weapon. They claim I need this.
Oh,
hold up. Damn. What? Come on in.
Here they come.
Oh, okay. I forgot I could do that. Let me get at him. Hold up. Hey, bastard. Thanks for the metal shards, biatch.
Oh.
Well, I'm getting a lot of crap. Bola. Hey. No.
They know I'm here now.
Come on. Right here. Huh. Ah, got him. Huh. That was dope. All right, I got you. Don't worry about it. I got you, buddy. I got you, you dummy. Let's craft. Oh, I need more. Huh. Hold on. Ooh. Let me just be chill. Chill. Got him. Let's chill, buddy. Come here. Give me that. Take that. Alright, we going. Better run, coward. Lord Hard, let's better run. So what's over there? Oh, you know what? Ah, freak. Thanks, guys. Really appreciate you guys dropping selected ammo from the, yeah, I know. You don't think I know that? Oh, yes. All right, bye, guys. What the? Sorry to go up that way, but what's there? You good, man?
You want to talk to an outcast?
I'm desperate for help, whatever the consequences.
Okay.
What's the problem then? Trouble with your leg?
Forget about me. It's my daughter, Arana. She's in danger. She went after a scrapper near Mother's Cradle, and I fear for her life.
Forget about her.
I can't even stand up, let alone go after her.
Forget about her, man. She's dead.
Help me find her.
I'll do what I can to help your daughter.
Make sure she's all right. I'm begging you.
Man, get your punk ass up, man. Alright, we're going in. Okay, Mother's Heart, Mother's Watch. So where did he say she went? Does anyone know? Does anyone even care? Probably not. I don't care. Oh, is it snow? I forgot it was snowing. Right. Oh, look at that. Death from above. You don't even realize what's about to happen to his punk now. What?
Deal with them quickly.
Shut up, nigga. What a bomb. Next. Your man's is dead, man. So if you want to come at me, come on with it. The hell are they doing? Oh, what is that? Oh, shit. What am I dealing with? Woo! No. Oh, I can't see. Damn, they're feisty. Ooh. Oh. Hail, hail, hail. Hail. Ah. Oh. I forgot I could do that. Ha 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 ha. This is tough.
Brom, can you hear me?
Hold on, hold on.
No,
oh, no. Fire ammo. Get away from me. No.
I'm here, Brom. Are you out there?
Shut up. Oh, God. Oh, God, no. Okay, perfect.
Please, bro.
Oh, God. Heal, heal, heal. Heal.
Please,
Nice.
Down you go.
Shit. You mad? Sucker. Come here. Oh my gosh, that was crazy. Bro, that was crazy. Who's scaring and yelling like that? Where is she? I hear somebody screaming and yelling.
Mom, can you hear me?
What? Mom. Or Rum. Is she saying Rum or Mom?
Brain's slowing. That's all you've got?
Can you hear me? No, I can't hear you. Alright. Wow, that was beautiful. That was an intense battle. What? Hello? Let me go up there and see what the f*** is going on up here. Is that little girl I was looking for? Coming, dear. It's an exclamation mark. Oh, there's a climbing spot. Wow, beautiful. Hello? Hello? You good, man?
Who are you calling out for? Do you need help?
I have nothing against outcasts. Far from it. But I shouldn't talk to you. I don't want to get in trouble.
I don't see anyone else around to help.
Right.
I guess you're right. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to be callous.
You better be sorry.
My brother was cast out, but his sentence has ended. He should have come home, but he didn't. And his camp was covered in blood.
What? Stop playing.
Blood. You said your brother's camp was soaked with blood?
What do you mean, man?
The Braves went looking for him, and that's what they found.
Oh, is that right?
All I can think about is what might have happened. Is he really dead?
Yeah, he's dead.
Or maybe just wounded. Is he suffering? Does he need help? I can't stand it not knowing.
Why was your brother cast out?
Rom was always a little different.
Yeah, he's different.
One of the hunters had a cruel heart and never let him alone. I was gone but an hour, and the hunter set after him like always, but this time, Brom struck back with a rock and split the man's skull.
I like that guy.
Spirits made him do it, he said. Whispers of the forgotten. It cost him 10 years.
Nice.
I never should have left him alone.
What are you doing out here all alone?
Each day I cut a notch on the wall, so I knew Brom's sentence was over. Then I cut three more. But he still hadn't come back. I begged the matriarchs to send Braves to find him, and all they found was a blood-soaked camp. The Braves said he must be dead. But I have to know the truth.
Know the truth of this.
So I came out looking for him.
What do you mean, forgotten?
All Mother curses blasphemers who won't repent. Banishing them from her eternal memory.
Wow.
Those lost spirits are the forgotten. Brom used to say they spoke to him, told him to do things. It was such a burden for him, and there was nothing I could do to help.
I'll do what I can to find your brother.
You will?
If I find your brother.
I won't be a bother. I know how to stay out of sight.
No, leave me alone.
I'm faster on my own.
If that is how it must be. Just find him then.
Please. Listen, woman, don't you dare talk to me like that.
Woo-wee.
What was that? What's over here? We're not supposed to be going up there. What's that? Yeah, I gotta go up. Your mouth's not even moving. What the hell? She's breathing with her mouth closed. And not through her nose either. That's wild. Aloy, what are we doing? Sweet cheeks. Come on up. Aloy, why are we breathing without our mouth? It's kind of weird. Oh my god, that's so cool. What, woman?
But find no sustenance.
What, no?
Hello, Greta.
Hi, Greta.
Since I was cast out, have I not been constant as the river flows? Have I not kept the vows as the stones do? Show me your grace, All Mother, and provide for me once more.
Some grace, all right.
Good news, Greta. Once again, All Mother has brought you rabbits.
All Mother, your voice cracks like the distant thunder.
Girl, turn around, I'm right
I
here,
hear
man.
The songs of grief, what All the? Mother. I would join the call, hell? But I left my prayer beads atop the eastern overlook. I am afraid.
Wait at your camp for me, Greta. I'll see what I can do.
So many errands to run.
Sheesh.
Okay, go to the overlook. I got you. 20%. Okay, it's full 20%. Gotch.
These will keep.
Yeah, they'll keep. Keep on pushing. What's this all about? Oh. Me likey. I should save at some point, yeah. So 143. Let's heal up a little bit, you know what I mean?
It'd be fascinating if they weren't looking for me.
They're not. Beautiful game. Oh. Was he on a high alert?
Huh? I'm turning back.
Come on over. Oh no. Coward, don't run. Got him. Let me save real quick. I bet.
You'll do.
Run, coward, run. I love sliding like that. That's so sick. Thank you. Appreciate your business, homie. Now stay dead. You know what? Let's try something out here.
Gotta switch weapons.
What the hell?
Let's
Enjoy, punk.
Come on, then.
Enjoy it. This is what I do, man. Understand that. Oh, I'm not going that way. See ya. Huh. Thanks. Booty slide. Shots. Okay. Whoa, what's that?
The Brave Trail up the rocks is close by.
Now. Right here, jerk.
Here we go again.
Oh, no ammo. What? Come on. Right here, buddy. Right here, man. Anything. What the hell? Yo, what? Glitch? Bro, I can't see. Ah! I can't see. Oh my god. Guys, help. Oh my god. Can't see anything. Oh, there she is. She's in the bushes. But I'm blocked off by this. Oh my god, guys, what? I might have to. Yeah, that's crazy. Okay, that was weird. Alright. Anyway.
Brave Trail up the rocks is close by.
Come on over, biatch. Hey, you. Punk. That's what you get for glitching me out, man. Thanks for glitching me out, punk. You freaking weasel.
Gotta maybe devout, but it takes strong arms to reach the overlook the fast way.
Yo. Man, this is God of War on crack, son. Oh, okay. So we doing that now. Wow. Oh. Okay, you know what? There we go. Okay. Yes. There we go. There we go. Damn. How much of this I gotta... What the... Oh my gosh. This is so cool, man. What am I doing up here? Yeah. Wow. I'm being tested. Boom. Yeah, there's no way Greta's coming up here.
Aha. Greta's prayer beads.
Yeah.
I see why she comes up here to pray.
It's beautiful.
Looks out to Mother's Gate. You know, I wonder what bothers me more. That she ignores me, or that with all her talking to all mothers, she's never lonely.
Oh my gosh, it's so cool. Haha, that's cool. What in the world? Oh my gosh. Wow.
Might regret this.
Might not. See ya.
Calm.
Enjoy it. Bum. Got it. That was perfect. Even though I was out, I still managed to take that clown out. Shit. Okay. Clown. Bet. Is this snow or rain? What do we got going on? Snow? It just rains when it wants, it snows when it wants. I'm not engaging any more enemies right now. I've done plenty of that. Okay. We done saved. Bet. Hey, Fox. Fox sounds. Let's see if I can go up this way. The easy way out. Yeah. Wow, man. Ugh. How can you not be blown away by something like this, man? This game is fascinating. Yeah.
Itches.
What itches? What? She's itching. What the hell? Girl, you burning or something? What the? She over here burning. Okay. She over here talking about itching and all that. I don't know what she was doing before this, but keep that to yourself. Please. Talk about I'm itching. What?
There's Greta, all alone with All Mother. The only way she knows.
Here are your prayer beads, Greta.
Here's your prayer beads.
You have what you need.
Greta.
All Mother. Each morning I find your tears of joy.
She'd just be ignoring Aloy.
The leaves.
Aloy.
Joy at the beauty of all you have made. See how I cry now with you in gratitude.
So you'll cry for her, but she won't speak to me.
Right.
Fine. Guess that makes you the better outcast. Greta, I may not be around much for a while. I'm gonna run in the proving, and I'm not sure what's gonna happen after that.
Oh, Mother, I thank you for the kindnesses you share. When the proving comes, in your great wisdom, may you give favor to a brave of generous heart.
I think I get what you're saying. Goodbye, Greta.
Bye, Greta. Bye. Wicked Witch of the West.
All Mother, Hear me as I count off my years of devotion for these beads.
These beads. So what does this lead here?
As your soothing whisper comes in the...
Oh yeah? Whoopee! Goldberg.
Easy.
Easy. So I'm going to meet old Rust. Is that it? The old Rostmeister.
And one of these.
Look at this clown, man. What a crying shame. I could play this game for hours. This is so good. Man. My goodness. My lord. Gobble, gobble. Meet Rost. Okay, so we're meeting Rost. Roast. Let me go save, and then we'll stop here, guys. I really appreciate you guys tuning in, man. This is so great. This game here. Alright, fellas, ladies and gents. Thank you for tuning in to this episode of Horizon Zero Dawn, man. This game is amazing. I'm so glad I picked this up. This thing is a gem, man. If you're new to the channel, man, you know what to do, man. If you like this series that I got going on, or some of the other series I got on my channel, like, comment, and subscribe, y'all. And we out of here. All right? Peace.